A P-plater has been arrested, accused of going twice the speed limit and crashing into a vehicle at Milperra in Sydney's southwest. The collision has landed seven people, including a mother and her three children, in hospital as police double down on the road safety warning over Christmas.
A broken car seat, a wheel ripped off its axle, and a family SUV, now a crumpled wreck. The mother behind the wheel and three children trapped inside for an hour after a P-plater allegedly smashed into them at 140 kilometres an hour, ramming them off Milperra Road and into this pole. The car cut apart to free the family, injured but alive.
That driver, that 18-year-old, is fully responsible for those serious injuries committed upon that family.
Officers allegedly clocked the Hyundai hatchback doing double the speed limit seconds before the crash. The 18-year-old driver, handcuffed and taken to hospital for testing, his two teenage passengers also hospitalised. Hours earlier, across the border, a woman in her 40s and a man in his 20s from Canberra killed after colliding with a truck in country Victoria.
So at this point, it seems like the Mercedes sedan has come through a give way sign in front of the B double and been hit by the B double.
A 24-year-old man is today feeling the full force of the law, facing four charges of dangerous and negligent driving over this crash near Gunnedah on Wednesday, which claimed the lives of three of his colleagues on their way to work at the local chicken factory. Among them, Vicar and John Erickson, a young Indonesian couple who'd recently moved to Australia, being remembered by family as true lovebirds. With 80 more deaths on our roads than this time last year, police are pleading with drivers to take extra care with a busy few days ahead as families travel to celebrate Christmas together.
Our concerns really stem around the level of speeding that's been demonstrated across our community, but the presence of alcohol and drugs in the systems of drivers and the ultimate car controllers is a real concern.
Sophie Upcroft, Nine News.
And Sophie joins us now with breaking news on a crash on the state's far north coast. Sophie, what can you tell us?
Jane, unfortunately, another life has been lost on our roads this afternoon. A man lost control of his station wagon going down an embankment and into a tree south of Lennox Head. The driver, the only one in the car at the time, critically injured. A rescue helicopter was called in, but the man couldn't be saved. Crash investigators are on scene right now, Jane, trying to figure out what caused the driver to lose control.